I'm Sue Hitzman, the creator of the Melt Method, and I'm so excited to share with you the missing link to pain-free living. At some point in our lives, we've all experienced something that's caused us pain. Car accidents, sports injuries, accidental falls, even heartbreak or the flu can cause your brain to send you pain signals to alert you that something's not right. Although it never feels good, pain like this is a good thing. It lets you know something's wrong. They say time heals all wounds, and for the most part, that's true. But what happens when the pain doesn't go away? Or worse, what about the pain that seems to come out of nowhere and lingers? What is it that causes pain to become chronic? You might think that chronic pain only occurs in people who lead unhealthy lifestyles, or old, or have a disease. But chronic pain is not selective. Even young people who engage in daily activity, eat a healthy diet, and do everything right experience chronic pain. It can happen to anyone at any age. I should know. It happened to me. In my late 20s, I was at the peak of my fitness career. I had a master's degree in exercise science and advanced certifications in neuromuscular therapy. Then one morning, out of nowhere, I started feeling pain, but I hadn't done anything out of the ordinary. I sought out help from peers, mentors, and top New York City doctors to find a solution. Instead of finding one, I was either told my pain wasn't unusual, or I was offered pain relievers or antidepressants to manage my pain. Like most people who suffer from chronic pain, I became frustrated by the idea that all I could do was mask my pain symptoms. I wanted to find a way to eliminate it. Managing my pain was exhausting. In search for a solution, I found an emerging field of science and research that helped me understand what causes pain to become chronic. Not only was I able to eliminate my pain, this discovery entirely changed my career path and set me on a journey to help others eliminate their chronic pain too. When pain is chronic, I always say there's an issue in your connective tissue. It's not just in your mind. Connective tissue is scientifically known as fascia. It surrounds and supports all aspects of your body, including your muscles, bones, nerves, and organs. Our repetitive movements and postures cause excessive compression, pull, and friction on this tissue, causing it to become less supportive and responsive. In fact, connective tissue dehydration is a natural cellular process that's occurring to every single one of us every single day, regardless of age, activity level, or diet. What's been missing is a way for us to address it ourselves. Even if you change your diet, exercise more, or sleep in on the weekends, nothing makes a dent in these issues. As important as they are, exercise and a healthy diet don't address connective tissue dehydration, and there's no pill or surgery that can fix it. The MELT method is a simple self-treatment technique designed to directly affect the connective tissue system and restore the balance in the regulators of your nervous system. We've empowered tens of thousands of people to get out and stay out of chronic pain, and now it's your turn. I'm so thrilled to share MELT with you, and I'm honored to be a part of your journey to living a healthy, active, pain-free life.